The following segment is sponsored by Smith Injury Law and 300hurt.com.
A car accident can leave you with painful injuries that can affect you for years to come. If you suffer a brain injury, it could require lifelong medical care. So an experienced attorney is crucial. Richard Smith from Smith Injury Law is here with us this morning. Hi, Richard.
Good morning, Margaret.
We think of brain injuries as concussions or shearing injuries, and car accidents are a common cause of those injuries. What happens?
Basically, what normally happens is a person hits their head in the motor vehicle accident, and they lose consciousness briefly. It could be a very short amount of time, or it could be a long amount of time. Which, if you have those two items, you generally have the evidence to begin looking at a possibility of a traumatic brain injury, or TBI. Are also called a closed head injury. And they can be very serious, and they're often difficult to diagnose by way of traditional testing. Usually MRIs, CT scans, x-rays do not show a brain injury. Now they can show up on those tests, but most of the time they do not, because there are microscopic tears called a shearing type injury where the brain goes forward and back, and you have to, they're not detectable on an MRI unless it's bad enough to actually cause serious trauma to the brain that actually shows up by way of a hemorrhage or something like that. Oftentimes you won't see it on a CT scan or MRI.
All right. Well, since brain injuries can be difficult to detect, you've got access to a wide range of experts that you can call on, including a concussion injury specialist. What can that expert do for a case?
Well, basically what you look for is a neurologist, and usually it's a neuropsychologist or neuropsychiatrist. A lot of times it takes testing by way of questions and that sort of thing to determine the injury. Also, you can have personality changes, memory loss, things that don't always show up on an x-ray or a diagnostic test require getting an expert involved. Usually it's a neuropsychologist.
Well, auto collisions, and you have all the experts at hand. Auto collisions are a major part of your practice. Tell us what other types of cases you handle at Smith Injury Law.
Also workers' compensation cases, and I've had several closed head injury cases involving workers' comp claims as well, and also Social Security disability claims as well.
All right. Well, people can get a hold of you. Your number's on screen right now, 300HURT, or they can visit 300HURT.com. Anything else before we let you go today?
Main thing on a brain injury case is if you go to the hospital and they say the CT scan, the MRI was negative, don't dismiss it as saying, okay, it's just a small concussion, I'll be fine. If your loved one or you experience memory loss, light sensitivity, personality changes, any of those other type of issues, it very well could be a serious traumatic brain injury that requires further evaluation.
All right. Good advice. Richard Smith, Smith Injury Law. Thanks so much. And we look forward to having you back again soon.
Thank you, Margaret.